It is literally coming to the end of the year. 2018 went by so freaking quick. And honestly, this is my favorite time of the year. Not because the year is ending, but because of the weather. It's getting colder, and I feel like winter time is the best time to express yourself through fashion. Because not only can you just throw on a t-shirt and some pants or some shorts, but you layer, you could style different things that you're wearing, headgear, winter gear. So today, I wanted to make a video of 5 items I feel every guy needs to invest in for the winter time. This video is not really like a life hack video. This video is more of like 5 things I cannot live without for the winter time. 5 things that make me happier during the winter time. And 5 things I recommend to you guys to check out, maybe spend some money on, pick up, you know, buy, find, do whatever. So without further ado, less talk, more action. Here are 5 things I can't live without for the winter time. Now, Christmas time is coming up, and I'm sure a lot of you guys are currently hanging up ornaments on your Christmas tree. Well, me, I'm hanging up more socks on my Stance rack because Stance just sent me a bunch of new socks. Now, you're probably saying to yourself, guys, we wear socks every single season. But why are socks so freaking important during the winter time? Because they keep your damn feet warm. Not only that, but they are the perfect accessory to a beautiful pair of sneakers. And you guys know I love sneakers. It's what's on the inside that matters. And you know what matters what's on the inside of a sneaker? The socks. So if you're not taking care of your socks, you ain't really taking care of your sneaker. Basically, even though you're most likely gonna be wearing pants during the winter time, your sock game still needs to be up to par. Now, I'm not gonna be giving you a tutorial on how to dress your pants. I'm gonna show you guys some of the socks I got and the reasons why they're also good for gifts, because look at this packaging. But first, let's look at these socks. We've got these cool orange ones, some Spider-Man ones. Venom was a crazy movie. Yup, they got some socks. Simple ones that just have a little bit of Stance branding on the side. One of my favorites, you've got like that tie-dye athletic fit. Something a little bit extra if you want some rhinestones on your sock. They literally have socks for any type of person, for any type of sneaker. And these things are great for gifts. So if you want to get somebody a pair of socks, I would definitely recommend some of the gift boxes that they have online. Like this one right here, the butter blend is absolutely perfect. Like the best thing I've ever felt on my body. This is one of my favorites right here. This is the Star Wars gift box set. You open it up and it comes with 4 freaking Star Wars Stance socks with all your favorite characters. Bruh, this is a vibe. And like I was saying, you could literally wear these with any sneaker. Stance is a universal sock brand that can be worn with any sneaker brand. And I don't wanna just talk about it, I wanna show it to you. So I'm gonna take some of these socks and I'm gonna match them up with sneakers that I would wear them with. Different brands, different socks. This is how I'd rock it. So like I said, guys, any sneaker goes with Stance. And I think this is the perfect time to throw a hint that I might be having another collaboration with Stance in 2019. Now, it's time for item number 2. All right, so next up, we are in the closet. Now, the reason why it's so dark is because when I turn this light on, for some reason, it makes this loud ass buzzing noise, like. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep it off, and I got the other light. It's winter time, like I said, your boy gotta stay cozy. And I mentioned that I like to tuck my pants into my socks. That's just the vibe I like. And what kind of pants, you're asking? Stone Island sweatpants is a must. So I have been rocking these Stone Island sweatpants non-stop since I got them. Mina actually got me both of these for my birthday. They are the perfect sweatpants for the winter time. Now, they are a little bit pricey. They are retail for over $200, which seems like a lot, but I promise you, the quality on these, it's gonna last you for a few winters. Like, this is definitely way better than some Champion sweatpants, than some Supreme sweatpants. Like, these things are quality, and they are comfort on another freaking level. And as far as sizing goes, it is kind of confusing. It really just depends on the style of the pant. Like, these are a slim fit, so I got an XL, and these are a regular fit, so I got a large, so they fit better. So just look at the description before you buy online, because there's not Stone Island stores everywhere. But if you do have a local Stone Island store, like here in LA, I definitely recommend going into the store and trying them on. But if you are only able to cop online, I would say go true to size and make sure you cop depending on the fit that you like. Stone Island pants, it's a freaking must. Looks like we got a storm coming into Los Angeles. That's what the newspaper says. So that means we gotta keep extra warm. Now we got the warm feet wear, we got the warm pants. Now we gotta keep this warm. And I'm sure if you're a Hypebeast or just someone who appreciates Supreme, then you're definitely gonna need one of these. Supreme headwear. Now, okay, it's not that cold in California, especially Los Angeles, but I mean, it still gets a little chilly out here. That's why I think Supreme beanies and headbands are an essential. Headbands, stuff like this, is more so for like snowboarding and snow, you know, weather, I guess. But it's just a dope flex because it's like Supreme and it's a headband. Obviously, they're not gonna have these at like Supreme stores or online at Supreme, but you know, there's always third-party places that you can go buy these off of for a pretty good price. But the thing that I think is the most important is the beanies, because the beanies, you know what I'm saying, they keep you warm and they look good and they make such a great statement with just that Supreme logo right there. It says, I'm a Hypebeast, but I like to stay warm like this. You see that? So yeah, man, actually Supreme beanies, all jokes aside, they are great quality, they're comfortable, and like I said, they are dope. You can literally wear this with anything, and I know what you're thinking, Kais, you look like the robber from Home Alone. Don't worry, I've heard that joke over and over again, so if you commented that, you need to step your joke game up. Like I said, you're not gonna be able to go into a Supreme store and buy these, so I was able to secure these through my homie, Grail Restocks. So shout out to them, Grail Restocks, check them out. It's like a membership where you pay monthly, and you're able to cop dope stuff like this for retail. Really suggest their website for you guys if you're into copping like hype stuff like this. And I just think that this is definitely an essential for the winter time to keep warm and look good. So this is number three on the list. Number four is going to be one of my favorite products. You already know what it is. Crep Protect. Now, the reason why this is a must-have for the winter time is because it doesn't snow in LA, but it rains. And when it rains, my shoes, I do not want them to get wet, especially ones that are made out of knit, because knit, it gets wet, you can't just brush it off unless you have some Crep Protect spray on it. You see these all-white Yeezys? I need to keep these as white as possible because my last pair looked like this. They're not that clean. Now, I've already sprayed these, but I want to show you guys an example of how powerful this spray is, because this spray will literally protect it against any type of fluid, water, any of that BS, and to give it the ultimate test, I poured syrup on it. Hello? Yeah, this stuff really works. So yeah, man, Crep Protect is a must for the winter time. Keep your sneakers clean. That's all I'm asking. And last but not least, the item that will keep you the warmest, that will be the essential you need for the winter time, that everybody in this world needs to have, is a pair of Yeezys. But Kais, Yeezys are sitting these days, but nobody has them like this. Bam! The Dream Crew Yeezy Slipper. I mean, just look at these things. Look how cushiony they are. Look how comfortable they are. Look at this. Look at the boot. Well, it doesn't really have boots, disclaimer. I've been wearing these nonstop. These have been keeping my feet so warm in my cold ass apartment. What, like I was saying, man, these things have been keeping me freaking warm. And this isn't just a shameless plug for my merch website, dreamcrew.com. Obviously, I'm gonna link down below. But like, honestly, these around the house, they don't make noise if you're trying to sneak out the house. They keep your feet warm. I dropped it. They keep your feet warm. They're comfortable. They look like giant watermelons on your feet. And they're only $40 on my website, dreamcrew.com. So imagine you wearing some of those Stan socks with this right here. Imagine you wearing this with the matching Supreme beanie. Imagine you're wearing this with the Stone Island pants. It all ties in together. I don't know why I'm so hyper right now. It's currently like 1 a.m., but you gotta get these for the winter time. All right, guys, so yeah, that was my top five items. These are actually things that I really, really do love. Like, I honestly would not make this video and promote these products to you guys if it wasn't stuff that I was actually using. Like, you guys see me on my Instagram actually wearing those slippers. You guys see me always rocking Stan socks. And obviously, I'm a Hypebeast, so you guys always see me rocking Supreme. Like, this stuff just comes natural to me, and I love to share it with you guys and give you guys my honest opinion on these things. So if you guys did enjoy this video, please give give it a thumbs up. I know it wasn't too crazy, like me running around the streets going to Melrose and all that stuff. It was just me here in my apartment. But to be honest with you guys, I've been kind of sick the last few days. I'm getting better now because I've been staying home and keeping warm. So it's been hard for me to go out and get content. I still wanted to make this video for you guys because I've actually been wanting to make this video for a while now. I was just able to finally make it because I got the stand socks in and everything was good and the camera's here and all that good stuff, and I'm uploading it now. I'm kind of just rambling on now, so if I'm talking too much, I apologize. But like I said, if you did enjoy this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up. If you are not subscribed for some reason, please, please, please click that red subscribe button and join the crew. Don't forget, guys, I am gonna be at SneakerCon this weekend in Houston, so if you are there, make sure you come up and say what's up to me. I won't be having a booth, but I will be walking around creating a video. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching, and we out of here. Peace.